Hello, and welcome to Claire's Court Does Taskmaster. This half term, we've been celebrating all things blue. Cheers. Blue. Now, before we move on, I think it's about time I thank the Taskmaster gang for all their hard work so far this series. So, what better way to do that than if I blew them a kiss? Mr. Hudson, here's one for you.
Thanks, Mr. Taskmaster.
Mrs. King, one for you.
Oh, incoming. Thanks, Mr. Westpisa.
Now, who's that other guy? There's one person left to blow a kiss to.
Taskmaster. Over here. Taskmaster.
Well, when you see the entries for this week's competition, I think you're going to agree with me that Mr. Cripps did not try his hardest this week. Therefore, he's not going to get a kiss from me. Now, come on, Mr. Cripps. You know I don't have time to blow kisses to you, and I've got to figure out how to transition to montage, and I'm feeling really sleepy.
Yo, listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue, like him inside and outside. Blue his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette. And everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, 'cause he ain't got nobody to listen to.
Into the blue.
I'm blue, da-ba-dee-da-ba-dye, 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 da-ba-dee-da-ba-dye.
Castle. We've got a full tank of gas, all the symptoms of coronavirus, it's dark, and we're wearing sunglasses.
Hit it.
Blue are the words I say and what I think. True Blue the horse was feeling blue.
Her friend Zach wanted to cheer her up, so he shared his blueberries with her, but she was still blue. So he played her the blues, but she was still blue. So he blew her a kiss. And the blue feelings drifted up into the blue sky.
Blue are the feelings that live inside me.
Not blue enough.
Blue moon.
Still not blue enough.
Blue sky, beautiful bloom, beautiful blue heart. But what did she do? She blew.
So glad to see so many of you lovely people here tonight. I would especially like to give a warm welcome to all the representatives of the Clare School teaching community who have chosen to be here at this time in our COVID-19 lockdown. We do sincerely hope that you all enjoy the show, and please remember, people, that no matter who you are and what you do to live, thrive and survive, there are some things that make us all the same. You, me, them, everybody. Everybody.
Wow, those really blew me away. Some brilliant efforts, love the Websters, particularly their background. But for me, the winner had to be, for a second week in a row, Will Chen. To learn those lines and deliver them so immaculately, brilliant. But Taskmaster gang, which ones were your favourites?
My favourite this week, Mr. Bowen. Absolutely blew me away.
So my favourite this week was the Bluey, the alien. I really like this one because it was a nice simplistic design but very, very effective. Some lovely colours in there.
So my favourite entry this week is courtesy of the Websters. Loved the Rubik's Cube inclusion. Little bit of a tip, Charlie, for the future. Would like to see your Fortnite pencil make an appearance, so if you could organise that, that would be great.
So, all that's left now is to have a quick look at the overall leaderboard.
I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, love's going to leave me.
And now we go over to Mr. Hudson to find out what this week's task is.
Thank you, Mr. Taskmaster. Well, this week's task is to produce a photo or video representation of a famous person or character. Now, this could be a piece of art like this. An impression like this.
Mr. Cummings, why did you drive to Barnard Castle?
I'm sorry, I can't see you. I can't see you.
Dominic, do you have any regrets?
Regrets? I have a few, but then again, too few to mention.
A visual representation like this. Or anything else you can think of. Happy taskmasting.
So, famous people and characters. Impress me. Good luck.